Hello and welcome to episode 8 of my trophy guide for Armored Core 6. Next up is Alt Mission 24, Survey the Uninhabited Floating City. This mission plays out exactly as it did before with one simple change. The final boss is replaced with an AC, making this mission slightly easier. That AC also holds a platinum lock, which brings us to Hunter Class 14 and unlocks the 20082 Mind Beta head.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization process.
Listen to these city defense automatons. I've located an ECM fog control device. See if you can access it. Confirmed. The control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven.
Intrusion attempt persisted. Normalization process A.
I can't find any data. Second fog control device located. Confirmed. Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Intrusion detected. Normalization process.
Is that the survey drone Walter mentioned? Let's take a look. Wait! Hostile reads.
Normalization process. Deploying edge.
Systems offline. Switching to encrypted circuit. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Apologies for the intrusion. You have been followed. Contact is imminent.
Hostile AC.
Forged in ash, we stand as one.
Augmented human C4621. Please destroy the hostile AC. Is no more than suppression and exploitation of coral. We hope this encounter was informative. Now restoring the link to your handler. We shall speak again.
Mission 25 plays out as it did before.
Main system activating combat mode.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
We did arrive as scheduled.
Our systems admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff. Anyway, no time for pleasantries. We've got coyotes to deal with. Never thought they'd end up palling around with the PCA. Smart, but not for long. Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe. That's what I like to see, tourist. I almost pity the poor fools. Was a little off. Well, close enough is good enough for me.
Raven, they really are like fireworks.
Here we choose mission 26, Eliminate the Enforcement Squads. In this mission, we immediately want to turn around and go the opposite direction away from the objective. Eventually, you will come across an AC in hiding, which holds a gold combat log. The rest of the mission plays out like it did before.
Commence mission. Eliminate all PCA forces occupying the wall.
Missions 28, 29, and 30 play out as they did before.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all the Berth's warships.
Code 15, intruder detected.
Sharing all base personnel. Commencing threat evaluation.
I'm on standby near Harlov, buddy. Patch me in. I'll gauge the situation on your end before I jump in. Hey, buddy. I've taken out the relay mast. That takes care of their external comms for now. Keep moving.
Code 5. Target confirmed.
Moving to intercept. External comms are out. What's going on?
Thing. Is that another PCA weapon?
Activating combat mode.
All right, tourist. I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Brutes. We're here to take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's?
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. We're set to activate the enemy machines.
A new friend from afar, just for me. What joy. Be still, my beating heart. I'm waiting for you, friend. Fidgeting anxiously before the big dance. I do hope I'll keep up, but the anticipation is part of the fun.
The enemy's deploying a shield. We'll need to get behind it.
I hate to see my babies get scrapped like this, you know. Well, don't be shy. Smash them up. There's your way in. Brute can't be far.
We should keep an eye out for traps. They'll be much more dangerous if they're close.
Then jump down there and we've got him cornered. Don't forget, the guy's a rat. This won't be smooth sailing.
Combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
Did that AC do this? Augmented frequency from 621. Raven, we can still... this one. See where they go on a raven's wings.
Before starting the next mission, we now have to adjust our build. Enter the parts shop and purchase the following: the left arm IACU1W1 Nebula, the right back and left back VVC-706PM, the HD-033M Verrill head, the ELTC-10 Firmeza core, the Nachtreihe 46E arms, the Burzel 21D booster, and the VE-21A FCS. Now choose AC Design, AC Data to save your current build, so we do not have to manually assemble it when next we want to use it. Finally, equip all the pieces we just purchased, as well as the IACO1L Ephemeral X and the IBCO3G NGI-000 generator. In Mission 33, Coral Export Denial, we have to be light, quick, and nimble. We have to destroy a large number of transport helicopters before they can leave the combat zone. You will fail the mission once more than 4 helicopters escape. The first two locations are rather simple, and all helicopters can be taken out quickly. The tricky part starts at the final location.
Destroy all the Coral transports. Independent mercenary Kate Markson will dispose of any transports that escape the combat zone. That she also has her limits.
Enemy attack! 1AC!
They want the Coral! Defend the transport!
Take care to remain clear of any Coral combustion events that occur. It seems you're finished here. Wait. Transport detected below the cliff. Investigate immediately.
Enemy AC. It's coming from above.
The Liberation Front?
The rumor code was risk burning the Coral. Who's behind me?
Multiple targets confirmed. Ensure that you eliminate them all.
We're losing them. Where's our backup?
They never agreed me to pilot a PGA machine, pal.
You seem to have finished here. Continue the mission.
Here we now have to intercept several helicopters as they attempt to pass by. With this build, you should not have any problem switching between the high and low flying helicopters. The best strategy would be to either memorize their patterns or pause after each wave to check my footage. I also recommend positioning yourself close to the entrance to the combat zone, so you have the most space possible to deal with the helicopters. If ever a helicopter is too far gone, then do not try to pursue it. That will just snowball into making all the following helicopters harder to deal with as well. Your arm weapons are very good at tracking moving targets, but your back weapons are even better at taking down the helicopters. They shoot tracking missiles that explode on impact, taking down multiple helicopters within a cluster. With all that said, just beating this mission should not be a huge problem.
The Orphan Coral. location. Augmented human C4621, Raven. Thank you for your contribution. It seems Kate had matters in hand as well. We shall meet again.
Save this AC data as well, and then load your previous build. With this, we now play through missions 34 and 35 as per usual.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Access the elevator and take it down.
During this playthrough, we will encounter Alt Mission 36 Underground Exploration Depth 2. This only replaces the AC we encounter halfway through. This new AC holds a Platinum Combat Lock.
Let's go. This is where the survey begins in earnest. Destroyed. Cold Call won't be a danger to you anymore. Blasu. He even tried sending an assassin after you.
Defense program, station, point zero. Intruder identified. Threat.
Raven, watch out. My weapon is regarding the steps. What's the data you want?
AP at 50%.
Ventilation duct identified. Looks like it's connected to the control room. Should have some data on the next sector. Let's take a break for now, Raven.
We have now unlocked all the remaining encounters in the arena. The final three encounters will become unavailable after completing this final playthrough. Again, these fights are all against heavily handicapped ACs, making it basically free.
Target destroyed. Concluding analysis. Well done.
combat mode.
Data will be integrated into Mind Alpha. Thank you for your assistance.
Well done.
System activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. The data will be integrated into Mind Beta. Thank you for your assistance.
Main system.
system. Activating combat mode.
Completing analysis subject 51016GA Nightfall unlocks the HC-2000 BC Shadai head.
Activating combat mode.
Completing classified subject 51101R, Steel Haze Ortus, unlocks the right back ELPW01 Trueno. Completing classified subject 51201W IBCO3HAL826 unlocks the right arm IBCO3W1 WLT011.
Must be out there somewhere.
Completing the final classified subject, Echo unlocks the right arm IACO1W6 NB Redshift and the left arm IACO1W7 ML Redshift. And completing all combat aptitude evaluation programs, integration programs, and classified programs will unlock the trophy Master of Arena. We can now unlock all remaining OS upgrades to unlock the trophies Expansion Collector and Tuning Expert. Feel free to equip the Pulse armor afterwards and move on with the playthrough. With this equipped, we can press R3 and Triangle twice per mission to create a shield around you, which mitigates all incoming damage. I never use it, but feel free to do so yourself. That concludes this episode. I will see you in the next one.